later.
Hi, Bobby.
Hello.
Yeah, welcome to Eco Majestic Gallery.
Yes.
Yeah, come, let me introduce about our township here.
Okay.
All right. So currently, Eco Majestic Gallery located at this area.
Oh, that's where
right.
we are.
Yes, we are here now.
Mm.
Okay, I believe, Bobby, just now you came from Semerumban, right?
Yes.
So you come in from the Eco Majestic Toll Plaza from the Lekas Highway.
All right.
Then you will pass by our commercial area, then all the way straight to our gallery here.
Ah, commercial area is there.
Yes.
Starbucks.
Correct.
Reserve.
And McDonald's.
McDonald's is over there.
Yes.
Ah.
Yeah, just now you came through from there.
So next time, would there be like groceries over there as
yeah.
well?
Yeah, this entire is our commercial area, 150 acres here.
Okay.
So we have our written shop office and also the grocery. We'll be coming up is the Jaya Grocer.
Oh, Jaya Grocer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Besides that, nice. Right, we have the Guardian, Subway and also Healthland. We'll be coming in also over here, just next to the Sabah Reserve.
Lovely.
Yep. Okay. So let me introduce what we have here.
Okay.
Okay, especially for the residential here.
Yeah.
So the entire here is 1,089 acres big.
Okay.
1,089 acres. So we actually divide by three sections.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So the biggest piece of land here, we built landed properties, fully gated and guarded properties.
Mm.
Okay. On the left here is apartments.
Yep.
Okay, all fully sold. Right?
Okay, all fully sold.
Yep.
Nice.
And the commercial here is 150 acres that we introduced earlier.
Okay.
Okay. So now today, I will be focusing on the landed residential here.
Okay.
Because currently, we have two projects going to launch very soon.
Yep.
So the entire Eco Majestic, we have total 8 phases of the landed.
8 phases?
Yes. Okay, the phase 1 will be at the Cradleton. Is our phase 1 terrace home.
Cradleton.
Yes. Then second phase is called Merrydale.
Yeah.
Okay, third phase is called Mellowwood.
Mellowwood.
Yeah. All fully sold already.
All fully sold.
Yes. Upcoming, we are currently will be going to launch our Cherrywood will be the last phase of terrace home.
Cherrywood.
Yes.
I like the names.
And now we are introducing our Stone Ridge. This is our latest semi-D bungalows. So in Stone Ridge, right, you can see that story phase 1 is fully completed. We just completed a few months ago and fully all sold out.
Fully sold as well.
Yeah. So currently, we are selling our new phase.
Mm.
Okay, open for sale now is our latest semi-D and bungalows.
Stone Ridge phase 2, semi-D and bungalow.
Correct.
Nice.
Yeah, so we do have a few sizes and also we have 7 sizes over there.
Okay.
So four types of semi-Ds and also 3 types of bungalows here.
Nice, nice. Should we check it out?
Yeah, sure. Do you want to see a show house?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Alright. Felisang.
Hi.
Hi.
We wait for the buggy, okay? Alright. Oi. Yes. It's our turn. Okay, children. Slow, ah. No. Sit tight. Hold tight. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna cross the road.
Okay, it's opening.
Look around you, it's so beautiful. Children, look around, look to the right side. See, it's so beautiful. Hey, look at the houses here, man. Look at the houses here. These are the show houses of the Stone Ridge semi-Ds and bungalows. And look at what it faces. Yes, the facing. This is so nice. And I like the colonial styling of these houses. These kind of design, they will last forever. Yeah, they will last forever. So nice, and look at that bridge, the water going underneath. Beautiful.
Hey, Bobby.
Yes.
Let's go to the showroom.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is 40x75. It's our semi-D show house.
Yep.
We are land area 40x75. And built up area is around 3,300.
3,300. Okay, build up
so,
area.
Inside this house, we have total 5+1.
Okay.
Rooms, and also when you go in, right, there's a very huge and space lot for the living hall also.
Even this area is really wide. How many cars can I park here?
Actually, you can park up to 5 to 6 cars. Right?
5 to 6 cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so if you buy Boxsters, you can park a lot. If you buy Panamera or Cayennes, you park less. Alright. Alright, let's go in.
Okay, so we also provide these digital lock sets.
I use this one at home. I use the same one.
Alright, yeah. So when you come in, right, you have a very spacious of the...
Children, take off your shoes. Sorry, yeah.
No problem.
Yeah. Wow. The door height is
8 feet.
This
height?
Is 8 feet.
Yep.
The ceiling?
Yeah, it's 11 feet high.
11 feet. Oh. So we come in.
Yep.
And that's the living.
So yeah, the living.
Yes.
Dining. Kitchen.
Okay.
Okay. And there's one bedroom also.
For okay, this is like the bedroom at the lower floor.
Yes,
right? For
correct.
The grandparents.
Yep.
Okay. That's really nice.
So you can come to the kitchen here.
Okay.
So in the kitchen area, we also have one utility room.
Mm.
So for your helper, or you can be the storage room also can. Yeah, it's also attached with toilet inside.
Whoa. Well, if my friends from Hong Kong will say, wow, hozak. This one is hozak.
Okay.
You know, they start selling single room units in Hong Kong.
Yeah, I understand.
Well, anyway, if you're from Hong Kong, you take a look.
Okay, so behind your kitchen, right, you have a 10 feet length. Okay, so it's 10 feet
10
length.
10 feet.
Yeah, this
and,
is.
Whoa.
Yeah, 10 feet length at the back. So, semi-D, you have a 10 feet at the back, and also side, you have a 10 feet length also.
Oh, that's really nice. So, yeah, for the laundry and all
yes.
that, right? Really nice.
Okay, so your side garden, you mm-hmm. also have 10 feet for the standard size.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if let's say end lot corner will be bigger, so this is about 10 feet size.
Oh, end lot will be bigger.
Yes, end lot will be about 15 feet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, corner is around 23 feet.
And here is about 10 feet.
Yeah, here about 10 feet. This
okay.
is the standard size.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. And every unit has these trees blocking the view.
Actually, the actual one is come with a wall
okay.
Fencing.
All right, all yeah. right. This is how you can furnish. And in terms of what is provided?
Okay, so what you see now is our showroom. But
yes,
the basic, like the tiles,
yeah.
the flooring tiles is 2x2.
The tiles, huh?
The tiles.
Mm.
And also the aircon piping, lighting, fan points are all provided.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And you can also can see our bathroom here. So
yeah.
what you see in the bathroom, right, are
mm-hmm.
all provided except the mirror only. So even the shower screen also provided.
Shower screen all provided.
Yeah.
Done already.
And we also provided the hot and cold water heater system.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good. This one because some people like to make a cupboard out of it and
yes.
all that, right?
Mm.
Okay.
okay.
And this is the
downstairs room.
Ah. Oh, this one is turned into a TV room.
Yes. And but facing your back land, so
the,
it's very nice.
The ceiling height really useful.
Yeah.
right. I can imagine the, like if a kid's study room, double decker, you know, studying down here and all that.
A lot of space, yeah.
Yeah. All right. So if this is for the old folks, they can morning, they can straight away
yeah,
open the door.
Yeah, it's accessible. Yeah.
Oh, nice. This comes as standard?
Yes, it's standard.
Yeah, proper. Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
Wake up, open, and then exercise.
Yeah.
yeah.
Okay, so you can go up.
All right.
Yep.
Children, come, want to go up?
Okay. So, first floor,
steps. Yes.
Our flooring is using the laminated timber flooring.
Oh, this comes with it.
Yeah.
Very
nice.
As
you can see, the staircase light points are provided as well.
Oh.
So you have lighting. So over here, we have total 4 bedrooms upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the master room. And right. there's 3 bedrooms for your children. And you can
nice.
Make it like your office room as well. Because this room will be attached bathroom.
Okay.
Okay. And another rooms, 2 rooms will be sharing the toilet.
Ah,
the bathroom.
Okay, okay. I go in. Really, landed is landed. Different. This kind of space. It's impossible for a condo. The height, this is standard as well?
Yes, this is for the natural lighting and also the ventilation.
Ventilation, right?
Yep.
So can I route my shower head all the way
up? I don't think you need it too long.
But it feels like rainfall. Oh. That would be so cool, right? If you have this kind of ceiling height, right? I highly recommend you put all your shower heads up there and then it feels like raining. And if you lie down here, it will be some kind of massage. Very powerful massage. Okay, let's go to the other. Sorry okay. for that.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, so there's 2 rooms.
Yes.
We'll be sharing the bathroom. Yeah, so it's also quite spacious room.
Wow.
That you can fit in queen size bed,
yes.
wardrobe, and also the study area.
Actually, king size also can.
Yeah, can.
Right?
Mm.
It's just whether how you want to integrate a side table. Yeah. Right. That's very nice. Yeah. Sharing. Hello. Wow. Yeah, really, every room got ample lighting. I can see this is the boys' room. Yeah. Wow. This is so nice. Ethan. Ethan Ang. Hey, where's Coco?
Coco's on the chair.
Yeah, he likes this room. What about you? Oh, you like this room as well. Okay. Yes? Yes, there's a door. Ethan, you like this room? Alright, alright. I go check out master room. Ooh. Wow.
So this master rooms come with 40 feet wide. So
40
you can,
feet.
Yeah, so you can see you still got a lot of space for your bed and also your walk-in wardrobe.
Wow, this is like...
Yeah, you have a very nice balcony as well. Can you
yeah.
open it? Yep. Just turn
Say
it.
Say thank
yes.
you.
Yes.
Okay. Wow, this view. But this is the only for this row, right?
For the show house.
can people book the show house?
We are not selling at this moment. But later we can go to the actual site. We can
All
have
right.
a look at the environment.
Yes. Oh, the wardrobe area. And that's the toilet. The bathroom. So that comes standard as well?
Yeah.
The bathtub?
Yes, all provided except the mirror and also
mirror,
the cabinet.
The cabinet.
Yeah.
Yeah, they can design their
yeah,
own ones. Not a lot of money for this one.
Yeah, but others all provided.
Ah, okay. That's nice. Very good. Okay, this one, you know I know, we will cover it. But it's a nice showcase of how much things you can put. That's nice. All right. Really, the ceiling height, everything just makes it feel so spacious. So one room, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 1. Ah, so if your family, think about it, right? Your 2 kids or 3, they've grown up, and then parents, and then your parents live downstairs, and then you have a helper at home. This is just perfect, you know, the usage of it, the maximizing of usage of space. And even if your family is no longer young, these are quite feasible options as well. You know, if everybody stays together, it's like designed for 3 generation staying together. It's really good. The loan prices starts from around
The loan from 1.45 million,
mm-hmm.
and all the SBA loan MOT is all covered.
Oh, nice. And because now it's under HOC
program, correct?
Yep. Lovely. So how many, so you're saying that this layout, this design for phase one is fully sold out?
Yes.
So now phase two is starting?
Yes, right. Open for sale now. Yeah.
Okay. So guys, quickly take note on the number I put down below here in the description and on the screen. Call and inquire now, as quick as you can, before they run out. All right. This is the phase one.
Yes.
So phase one fully sold, and now phase two is this one. This is phase two. Oh, Stone Ridge is here. So it's a double boom gate system. Okay, we just passed the guardhouse, and this is actually a gen set. So what does that do is that even if there is a power failure, security is still available. That means everything where the security guards are concerned, everything is still powered by the genset. Safety number one. Yeah. These are the bungalows. Oh, so nice. Oh, very nice. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, hello. That's what's needed. Oh, this one also do, but not wide enough.
Not as beautiful, not as grand as the
fellow. Yes.